Emma K.
Yeah.
My man.
Yeah.
Moonwalk, turn, spun, pop. Yeah, we're gonna have some fun today. Yeah.
You know, bro.
All right, we got top seven answers on the board. Welcome to the show, fellas.
Thank you, Steve.
Here we go. Name something people wear, but it's probably fake.
Sneakers.
Sneakers.
Replay, Steve. Replay. Replay. Let's go. Let's go.
Well, about to find out what all this damn hollering's about.
Hey.
Dino, my man, how you doing?
Doing good, doing good.
What do you do, sir?
I'm an actor, Steve.
Oh, okay. Oh, we get it. What's one of the projects you've acted on?
Couple TV series.
Oh, okay.
Couple movies.
Oh, that's what? Oh. Well, I'll tell you what, before I get too deep in this, why don't you introduce everybody?
Okay, Steve, yeah. Well, this is Yamfo, my brother from another mother.
Uh-huh.
That's Elam, my other brother from another mother. Yeah. And that's Sammy, my other brother from another mother.
You tell them.
Yamfo?
Yes,
Yamfo. What do you do, sir?
I run a social media agency.
And in this social media agency, I use this voice that I'm using now.
Exactly.
It's a radio voice. That's I talk to people. I am the voice of moisture. When I'm talking, rain falls from the sky. When I'm talking, perspiration comes from under the arms. When I'm talking, there will be a lot. Uncle, so that's good, man.
You're
welcome to the show.
Thank you very much.
How are you? You married? Single? You married?
I am married, yes.
Yes, you married. Yeah, I could tell. You got a wedding ring on.
What? Oh. You're supposed to be happy. He's married. Oh, hell no. You're supposed to be happy. Now, let's change that. So, you are married?
I am married, yes, Steve.
Only for 2 weeks, though.
I've been married for 2 weeks.
You've been married for 2 weeks?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Sorry. Oh, what, that change it for y'all? 2 weeks? Oh, hell, girl. Hey, y'all. All right, let's go, man. Name something people wear, but it's probably fake.
Steve, I would say clothes.
Clothes!
Good answer. Good answer.
Good answer.
Good answer.
All right, let's go. Elon.
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 What the hell? What the hell is going on? Me. What the hell is going on here? Elon, what do you do?
I'm a business consultant.
Oh, business consultant. Hello, let me ask you a question, man. You married?
Engaged.
Oh, don't try to act happy now. We engaged. Yes! All right, man, let's play. Name something people wear, but it's probably fake.
A ring, gold ring.
A fake ring.
Good at going.
Yes. Only one strike. Sammy.
Yes.
How are you, brother?
I'm great. How are you?
Good, good. What do you do?
I'm into social media marketing as well, so we run the same agency.
Oh, okay. That's good. That's good. All right, brother, let's go. Name something people wear, but it's probably fake.
I'm gonna go with fragrance. So, like, cologne, perfume, anything like that.
All All right, Dino, don't worry about that. We got two strikes. We got to be careful.
Yes, sir.
Because the other family can steal. Name something people wear, but it's probably fake.
Hair. Yeah.
Before I turn this answer over, I would like to make a statement about fake hair. I do not have a problem with it at all. As long as you look good in it, put it on, bring it on. That's it. I like natural hair, too. I like women who wear their hair natural, short. It's beautiful. By the way, Miss Universe is from South Africa, and that girl right there, woo! Woo! Woo!
Hair!
Come on! That's the demon. That's the demon. That's the demon. Young folk,
yeah.
Name something people wear, but it's probably fake.
I had a friend that used to wear a fake watch, so I go with a watch.
Yeah. Yeah. Fake watch. Whoa. Hello, we got two strikes. Other family can steal.
Let's go along.
Name something people wear, but it's probably fake.
Let's go with sunglasses.
Okay. Sunglasses.
Good answer. Okay. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
All right, pants, come on. My man, MK, name something people wear, but it's probably fake.
All right, Steve, I'm going to go with belt.
Good answer. Number seven.